two of their toes are fused together, which is unique only to hornbills and kookaburras.
Okay.
And that's for better grasping the branches when they're hopping around. And they are partly responsible for the forest surviving because they take the seeds and spread them throughout the jungle.
Yeah.
So we get new trees.
What's the chin?
You're talking about that's a sap that they can inflate for to make a larger sound and also for heat dissipation.
Yeah.
Yeah, they can make a pretty loud noise.
Really?
Yeah. And you see underneath.